At this time, I have the honor to present to you the moral leader of our nation. I have the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
So we've come here today to dramatize a shameful condition.
Yet the thing must be worsened.
So we've come to cash this check. A check that will give us upon demand the riches of freedom.
Cash it must be what.
It would be fatal for the nation to overlook the urgency of the moment.
The medicinal floor.
The marvelous new militancy which has engulfed the Negro community must not lead us to a distrust of all white people. Be careful of. And they have come to realize that their freedom is inextricably bound to our freedom.
There is enough for heaven.